Kashmira Shah has now hit back at Sunita Ahuja for her bad daughter-in-law remark. The actress, who had been away abroad for work, immediately took to Twitter on landing in Mumbai. She tweeted, "Had a work trip to the States, so just got back, and I'm reading about people washing their hands off on our family feud. While reading one statement, my son asked me, 'What is a bad daughter-in-law?' I replied, 'One that got a cruel mother-in-law. Hashtag checkmate.'" Govinda and his nephew Krishna Abhishek have not been on good terms for quite some time now, and the issue only seems to be escalating by the day, with other members of the family choosing sides and addressing the matter publicly. Krishna, however, wants the matter to get resolved at the earliest and is tired of staying away from his uncle and not speaking to his family. Earlier in an interview, he had said, and we quote, "I know my mommy said a lot of things against me. Of course, I was upset. But now I feel they are so angry with me because they love me the most. I love my mama and mommy. I seek their forgiveness. I've tried many times, but they won't accept my apology." Earlier, talking about the family feud, Govinda's wife Sunita had told E Times, "Even after taking care of them like a mother, they are behaving in such a bad way. Problems in the house start when we bring a bad daughter-in-law. I don't want to take anybody's name. It has happened 1,000 times that he is ready to say sorry, and even several times I have patched up. But we can't ignore bad things again and again. We also have some self-respect."